Bonjour, my name is Marie Drago. I am the founder of Galinée, and today I'm going to tell you all about my hair care routine. We've been the first brand ever to take care of the scalp microbiome and the hair microbiome. And for me, it's really important because the way that we've been doing shampooing and hair care so far has been quite wrong. It's way more stripping than it should be, which means that the bacteria in your scalp tend to be disturbed, and maybe your hair gets more sensitive or your hair gets more greasy quicker. So we really wanted to do a range that was going to reboot hair care and do it properly. I've always been obsessed with hair care. My routine is very simple, so just three products, and the first one is a cleansing cream. It's not really a shampoo, it's a cleansing cream. The reason why is that it doesn't need to foam to be cleansing, so I know that people love like the sensation of having a lot of foam on their head, but it's stripping the scalp and the hair of the good bacteria and the good oils. So we try to do something a lot more gentle and respecting of the bacteria on your scalp. So it will still feel very clean, just not stripped of anything. And how do you apply a cream that doesn't foam? Well, we've got this little thing where you just put like one little bit of shampoo on each of your fingers, you put your fingers together and you apply it directly on the scalp and you massage like that. And then I rinse. Step two is the scalp and hair mask. So it's a special product, it does scalp and hair. So don't hesitate to put it on your scalp all the way down to the end of the hair. I love it because it seems really light, but it's actually really moisturizing. It will keep your hair cleaner for longer. Step three for me is the scalp and hair serum. So I use it after using the mask on towel dried hair, and I just like spray two or three times, and that's enough. It's got a lot of things that's going to keep your hair very shiny and also protecting from heat. There's a second usage for this. If you've got sensitive scalp, you can spray it on your scalp the night before you wash your hair. It's going to be very soothing and very balancing for your scalp. Thank you for watching. I hope you learn a lot about your bacteria and how to make them happy. All products are available at Sephora and online. Au revoir. Sephora.